time for us. This is going to be our last one. I know. You can come and see us again. We're playing at Lula Shack in Hale next Friday. Feel free. Like Stone Roses, but Roots. Nothing like Stone Roses. So yeah, thank you so much for having us. Come and find us online. Come and see us again. Down the bow of the coin, half a mile from here, you see them on trees underneath you. Watch them disappear, step without love. Where would you be now?
On the bike race that's going through here, and then we'll be back on stage at 2 o'clock-ish for Scribes.
Tour of Britain.
Right. Cheers.
On Piazza. Cheers.
Bus there, bus 50, going down and through the bus station just around there. We'll have to stop on Morley Avenue there. Imagine they're coming imminently. Has gone 1:46 the due time. Somebody thought it was 1:48 they were due here. 1:53 out at Short Lane's End, going through the city. there. That's coming very shortly here. For people on Trafalgar Roundabout down there. As you can see, waiting patiently for the arrival to be any moment. Yeah. Tour of Britain. Bikes in the race, so a lot more to come yet, and here they come. Well, here, well, there we are. Round, round, two. We're going to leave the knots here, spare bikes, etc. First car, I got the Jags, well, there's a Jaguar. Exit the state, there we are. Italian car there. Well, some rare riders here. Nice Belgian car. And Dutch. Another Belgian car there. French. Belgian, there we are. Rare riders here. Great Britain, yeah. Great Britain, there we are. Mark Cavendish, of course, cycling. Belgian car there. And the Jag. Go away there. There we are. And a few more there. Not sure if any bikes or not. Maybe the last of the bikes. Many of them mostly together except for the last few. Tour of Britain 2000. And 21. Just in case somebody falls off. Riders on ahead there. Out to short lanes then. seen one more cyclist. He's gone up Trigold Road, unfortunately. This came down, the traffic's restarted again. Unfortunately, there's an ambulance here trying to get through just here, off the roundabout here, down to into North Street. Now, the cyclist's gone that way. He's left to turn round. He's gone up Trigold Road. Now, where is he going to come back? The lone cyclist is obviously a bit behind the rest of the crowd there. He's gone completely the wrong way. Unfortunately, he's just out of the crowd there. Got your motorbike, Triumph motorbike there as well. I don't know where that cyclist has gone. He's going to have to come back down. Traffic restarts from here anyway. A lot of spectators here. I don't know where that lone cyclist went, do you? Another defender here, the new defender. Not sure if
this is right.
He's back down here in the yellow pink jersey. A few cycles over there, nothing to do with the a few more here. Remember we told them, they've gone up to Gold Road. They're going to have to come back down again. Nobody bothered telling them up there. I'm assuming the organisers haven't told them. There's no signal down here, but it's oh dear. Well, anyway, that's what the spectators for them.